All right, I'm not gonna stop for long because I got mesh protective gear on, but it's still, if you're not moving, it gets warm. And it's 88, and I'm about a little over 217 with all this gear. You know, this helmet and everything all weighs something, so, and I got a backpack on. So I'm gonna see if I can go up and down the big hill, basically just change the engine over and gonna see what it does up and down the big hill. I think if I had a regular torque converter on there, it would be a lot better. But anyway, I'm just gonna see what it does before I put the stage one on here, because I'm definitely putting the stage one on there quick. Come on, Tillotson. Do something. Well, it's also 88 degrees, but it's not humid. I mean, it doesn't feel that hot. Well, I think it's going better. Come on. Yeah, I need an 8-tooth. I need stage one. Probably need a regular torque converter. It feels like it's doing better, but not that much better. There it goes. Yeah, it's come on. Look at this. It's that torque converter setup. Yeah, I think I know what's going on here. It's not, I don't think it's the engine's fault. I wonder if I'll catch up to this car. Some RPM, 5190, 52. Nice. Hey. It wasn't even tucked in. I think that's the fastest I ever went on a mini bike. Yeah, I just need a stage one and better gearing for going up the hill. Tilly is mean.